Seats on because my legs is burning after doing this shit. Even though it was short, it did get to the damn point, and that's growing. I did an hour on the bike this morning, then got to the vault after taking the girls to school, and I was planning on doing squats. I kind of didn't want to do squats because my lower back is just it's tight. I really need to stretch and loosen it up, but I was just trying to figure out really what I wanted to do. And I had my ego playing in my head of going after something in the low to mid fours. And Clay was in there setting up the trap bar for his client and said, "Do you ever use the trap bar?" And I said, "Yeah, I got two trap bars at home. I just don't really use them." He was like, "Yeah, that works with leg drop." I'm like, "Okay, yeah, I know that." And he said, "It's kind of like a squat." I'm like, "All right, fuck it. I'm going to get on the damn trap bar." So not necessarily motivated, but I did it. The bar that I was using was 71 pounds. And I topped off at 561. It's not necessarily a heavy lift, it's just hard setting up to lift the weight because it shifts. You have to have a specific type of balance in order to get that thing off the ground and into the air, or you're gonna fall over or just drop it. But I'm happy I got it, and then I was gonna get on the belt squat, but just felt like I wasn't gonna have enough time, so I just did 60 squats, 3 sets, got to 100 pounds, and I like that, especially that even though this was quick, I did hit heavy ass weight, and should carry over to the leg size. Tomorrow, I'm gonna get on this chest, and a lot of things going on. I know that my daughter has a birthday party to go to. She has piano lessons, and then we gotta go to a wedding. And I kind of don't have a plan on how the day is going to go. I just need to do my part as the husband slash dad. Wife did say at a certain time at the wedding, I could leave early because we're going in two separate vehicles, and I am cool with that because I ain't really the dancing type or the talking type to people that I don't necessarily know. And this is my wife's co-worker who's getting married, so that's just what that is. Other than that, man, just stay away from the police. Stay out of trouble. Don't get any of these daggum felonies. Avoid the felony, because it's going to fuck your life up. I'm going to get back with you. Yeah. Good will.